Assessee is a supplier of electricity at notified tariff rate, full stop. The sale price included advance against depreciation (AAD), which is shown by Assessee as sales in its profit and loss account, full stop, while computing the book profit, comma, Assessee deducted the AAD component from total sale price and took only balance amount into the profit and loss account, full stop. According to the authority for advance rulings, comma, reduction of AAD from the sales was reserve which had to be added back on the basis of clause of explanation first of 2 section 1115JB of the Income Tax Act, comma, 1961, full stop. Next para on reading, comma, it is clear that to make an addition under clause, comma, the two conditions which must be jointly satisfied are that there must be a debit of the amount to the profit and loss account and the amount so debited must be carried to the reserve, full stop. Since the amount of AAD is reduced from sales, comma, there is no debit in the profit and loss account, full stop. The amount did not enter the stream of income for the purposes of termination of net profit at all, comma, hence clause of explanation first was not applicable, full stop. There are broadly two types of reserves, comma, those that are routed through profit and loss account, comma, for example, comma, a capital reserve such as share premium account, full stop. AAD is not a reserve, full stop. It is not appreciation of profits, full stop. It is an amount that is under obligation, comma, right from the inception, comma, to get adjusted in the future, comma, hence, comma, cannot be designated as a reserve, full stop. It is nothing but an adjustment by reducing the normal depreciation includable in the future years in such a manner that at the end of useful life of the plant, which is normally 30 years, the same would be reduced to nil, full stop, at the end of the life of the plant, comma, AAD will be reduced to nil, full stop. Keeping in view the facts, the total profit and loss account will be different from the above, full stop. In fact, comma, schedule 12 to the balance sheet for the financial years 2004-05 onwards indicated recouping, full stop, AAD inverted comma, income received in advance inverted comma close, full stop. It is a timing difference and represent adjustment in future which is in built in the mechanism notified by the Income Tax Department, full stop.